Hi people! Today's video, we are here at Hampton Beach. Hampton Beach, guys, is one of the famous and perfect spot para sa ating beach camping. Nadelete ko yung aking intro, kaya i-voice over na lang muna natin. Ayan, kung sakaling gusto nyo malaman paano pupunta dito, shortcut way, guys, just keep on watching because on this video, I will give you the guide and details. Ayan, here we go! From Shatin Station, exit A1 going to New Town Plaza, behind po ng big escalator na ito, may escalator pong maliit pababa, papuntang bus terminal. Take note guys, pwede din po kayong mag 96R from Diamond Hill. Ayan, so magta-turn left po tayo at hanapin po natin itong 289R na bus, papuntang Wong Chuk Pier. Ayan, so take note guys, every Saturday, Sunday, and public holiday lang po ang bus na ito. Pag weekdays po kayo pumunta, po kailangan yung pumunta ng Saikong bus number 94 papuntang yes, Wong Chuk Pier.
Nandito na kami sa Wong Chuk Pier. So, as you can see, dami-dami naman kami. Ayan guys, 138. Ito yung papuntang Shek King. Ano siya? Ganito. $18 lang siya type to Shek King. Pwede namang mag-speedboat. $30. $30.
Ayan guys, 15 to 20 minutes po yung travel time from Wong Chuk to Shek King.
This is the Shek King Pier. So, from here, we're gonna walk 1 hour.
So, may 3 ways po ang papuntang Hampton Beach. Ito yung una, it's pack them out to Hampton Beach, take 2 hours walk. Ito yung usually na dinadaanan ng mga hikers, guys. Pangalawa, ito naman yung dinaanan natin ngayon. Shek King to Hampton Beach, it's take 1 hour. Ang pangatlo, ito yung mas pinakamadali. Saikong Pier to Hampton Beach, it's take 30 minutes travel via boat.
Hi guys! So, we almost in the Hampton Beach. So, dito makikita nyo yung Shark Peak, guys. Ayan, saan ba yun? Sana. Why cannot?
Dito, after dito, guys, sa village na to. So, Hampton Beach na. Ayan. Pagdating naman po sa part na to, pwede kayong pumili ng inyong way. Sa right side, ito, dito is directly sa camping site. So, pwede kayong dumiretso doon. And this way, itong dinaanan namin is papuntang Front Beach or sa restaurant kasi kakain na muna kami.
Guys, so since lunch time na nga, kami dumating dito sa Long Beach as a day. So, kakain na muna kami ng aming lunch bago kami magsiset up ng aming points. So, may restaurant po dito sa beach. So, not bad naman yung price nila. Actually, affordable naman.
Yung food nila, guys, the fried rice and the fish. Marami siya.
And we're going to the Front Beach. So, yeah, look. That is the Hampton Beach.
Look guys, this is Hampton Beach. As you can see, ayan, dyan kami kumain kanina. May restaurant po dito guys. That is the Shark Peak. And then ito yung restaurant. So, iganito po siya. Ayan. Awa good ang tanawa ang sun. Look! I love Hampton Beach. Ayan, may nakaset up na yung iba. Actually, yung iba nakasalubong na namin kaya umuwi na sila. But this time, kami magsiset up pa lang. So, dito lang kami. Ayan, nandiyan ang aming gamit.
Ayan guys, so ito po yung aming tent. Medyo malaki po talaga yung tent namin na to. It's good for 3 person. So, ayan. Hi guys, so finally natapos na rin. Karen, so okay na siya. Nagbasa kami sa dagat kasi kailangan na namin magbabad. Ang lamig ng tubig guys. Promise. This time mag so bisaya pa mga kahoy may. Maghanap kami ng kahoy para sa bonfire kasi yung mga kasama namin dito may mga bit-bit na silang kanya-kanyang kahoy. Kahit subukan namin ngayon kung makahanap pa. Okay? Bye. So yung aming tent, marami na kami dito. May mga katabi na kami imported from China. Pero yung pinaka the best, ito yun guys. Oh. Ito talaga sa harap na. Hi guys! So nag-decide daming maligo kasi nabasa na may kaganina. Hi. So hapon na siya, time check is 4:26. Hi guys, so sunset is almost done. Gone. Almost done. Tanawa. Sana ba? Yan, so we're waiting for the night. Ayan, so medyo madami kami ngayon. Since holiday pa rin bukas. So ito yung moment guys, before the night. So kitang-kita nyo naman kung gaano kami karami at tikit. Nanonotice nyo halos magkaparehas lang ang kanilang mga tent. At napagitnaan na kami. Most of them are tourists from China. So katatapos na namin magpunas. Maganda pala talaga dito sa Hamtin. Kasi may CR siya at the same time, hindi kayong maligo. Pero bawal nakalagay doon. Parang hand wash lang siya. Pero of course, para-paraan. So, wala naman masyadong tao. Pwede kayo. So, nakaligo nga kami. Waiting for the night. Music. So, hi guys. So, ito na yung ating bonfire. And we have a visitors. Ayan. So, si Buddy is there.
Hello.
Ayan. Hi.
Ayun na nga, so ang dami na namin sa bonfire. So tulad ng sinabi namin kanina, marami kaming katabi. They are tourists from China. So nag-join sila sa amin. But of course, we still had fun. And bababait naman sila.
Hi guys, good morning. Sobrang kakusog ang hangin kagabi eh. So wala may katarong magtulog.
Sunstorm
na rin guys. Sunstorm ang among balay. Naghan kaayo nanonood na buwan. Balas tanan siya. Guys, so pauwi na kami. So hindi na namin. Hindi na namin na ano yung aming plano maligo today. Kasi tinamad na kami. Gawa lang hindi kami masyado nagkatulog kagabi. Nalakas ang hangin at nag-ano siya. Sunstorm sa loob ng tent. Ayan, so but we still enjoy it.
Look at the birds.
Yeah. Look at the Hamptons. I highly recommend this Hampton Beach, guys. Malayo lang siya, but promising yung ano, yung place. Yes. Promising yung place. May toilet, malakas ang water, may restaurant, maganda ang beach, perfect ang sand. Yun. So, hi naman. See you later. Bye. Kaya. Ang bugiro kayo. Ayan, we're back here at Shiking Pier. So from here, maghihintay tayo ng ferry pabalik ng Wongshik Pier. So kung saan tayo dumaan kahapon, dito din tayo dumaan pabalik. So again guys, 15 minutes travel sa ferry and then 1 hour walk papuntang Hamtin Beach. So ito yung the best way kung nagtitipid kayo kasi yung Saikung to Hamtin, it's 180 siya. So kung nagtitipid kayo, ito yung the best way kasi mahirap pag mabigat yung bit-bit. Yes, okay guys. So again, we are back to Wongshik Pier. So from here, we're gonna take a bus going back to Sha Tin. So this is the end of our video for today. If you like my video, guys, please don't forget to like and subscribe or click the notification bell for more videos update. Thank you for watching. Bye bye.